Birth of a Nation was just a profoundly important cultural event.
It's the first major blockbuster film, hailed for both its artistic achievement and for its political commentary.
And when it was released, it had this rapturous response. You know, there were lines, you know, everywhere that it was being shown.
Birth of a Nation confirmed the story that many whites wanted to tell about the Civil War and its aftermath. To erase defeat and to take out of it sort of a martyrdom. Woodrow Wilson, the sitting president, had a private screening of Birth of a Nation in the White House. He calls it history written with lightning.
And every image you see of a black person is a demeaned, animal-like image. Cannibalistic, animalistic. The image of the African-American male.
There's a famous scene where a woman throws herself off a cliff rather than be raped by a black male criminal. In the film, you see black people being a threat to white women.